So, what can you expect from Autism Lizard? You are learning week by week what the board-certified behavior analysts are training children all over the world and providing a means of early intervention to your child or your student. You can expect that if you are on a waiting list already for ABA therapy, that you will be being trained on what other parents are being taught right now that are not on the waiting list for ABA. You can expect to have the same handouts and downloads that you can laminate yourself, that the board certified behavior analysts are using all over the world. By the way, if you are not yet having your child participate in direct therapy sessions with a board certified behavior analyst, or what we call a BCBA, please find one locally and get started now. In the meanwhile, here's what you will need to get the most out of Autism Lizard. Access to your printer for your weekly downloads that will help you and your child. A laminating machine or clear paper sleeves, maybe a FedEx Kinko's, that will protect the piece of paper from being damaged. And a computer weekly. Once per week on this day each week, a new video module will be added to your custom curriculum in your back office for your child. It takes roughly 7 months, give or take, to get through all of the modules of the custom training. So how does ABA work, you ask? The most basic ABA therapy method starts with a small reward when the child does what the therapist, or in this case, the parent or teacher wants him or her to do. For example, a parent or teacher asks a child for a particular behavior. For example, Johnny, please pick up the spoon. If the child complies, he is given a reinforcer or a reward in the form of maybe a tiny food treat or a high five or any other reward that means something to the child. It could be a toy. If the child does not comply, he does not receive the reward and the request is repeated. It's important to note that the request is appropriate per individual child's needs and that child's abilities. So a child who is already capable of sorting shapes would not be asked to sort shapes indefinitely for rewards, but would focus on a different, more challenging social and/or behavioral task. As they master the behaviors, well-trained therapists and staff start to take children into real-world settings where they can generalize the behaviors they have learned and incorporate them into ordinary social experiences. ABA can also be used in one of its many forms with older teens, children, and even adults. In 1987, Dr. Lovaas and his team found that 48% of all children showed rapid learning, achieved average post-treatment scores, and at age 7 were succeeding in regular education classrooms. There are, however, several downsides to ABA. The biggest concern most families have is the insistence on the part of the Lovaas group that we just talked about, that the children must receive approximately 40 hours of ABA therapy per week. Not only do many families feel that this amount of therapy is simply too much for a young child, but few families can afford it. Some school districts will provide an ABA program, but it is a rare district that is willing to spring for the 40 hours a week. This means that the burden of the therapy falls on the parents and hired helpers who are often untrained or minimally trained. That's precisely why Autism Lizard was created. As a mom of a child of autism, I sat through these therapy sessions for a painful 5 years of 3 hours per week. Once I learned the parent strategies and I put them to use in our everyday lives, my child thrived more in 2 weeks than he had in the 5 years. The reason is that as a parent, we are with our child the most. We have the opportunity to use the strategies at mealtime, on the playground, while sitting down or watching TV.